there at one of the bookshelves, you see a woman with long, dark green hair, wounded and bleeding, currently pulling books out of the shelf and opening them and looking through and slamming it closed and throwing it down and pulling another book and going through. The vision recedes, and your eyes blink and come back to you, and you're back in the cavern of the lair.
She's not in Whitestone.
She was looking for the third book of the trilogy of Patrick Rothfuss.
It couldn't be found anywhere. Why can't I find this fucking book?
Rock.
It's just